and my dear friends. My name is Riya. I am studying in UKG A section. Our class teacher name is Vijayalakshmi teacher. Today I am here to talk about Mr. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He was also called Mahatma, which means great soul. He was born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar. He was great freedom fighter. He believed in Ahimsa. He freed India from the British rule in 1947. People also called him Bapu, the father. He died in 30th January 1948. Thank you. Jai Hind.